Hi, I'm Dr. Michael Greller, a board-certified orthopedic surgeon with a fellowship in sports medicine and a special interest in shoulder and knee arthroscopy. You may ask, what is a sports medicine surgeon? A sports medicine orthopedic surgeon is a doctor who takes care of all the muscles and joints of the body, going from the ankle to the knee to the hip to the shoulder. They will use their specialty training to treat you in a non-operative manner whenever possible, but when surgery is necessary, you know that they have those skills. So the type of problems that I would normally see in the office are shoulder pain, such as people who complain of pain right over here, that is usually their rotator cuff. So a sports medicine surgeon knows how to treat that non-operatively to surgery. Also our knees, whether it be the anterior knee pain, which is the people who say my knee hurts when I bend or sit up, to ACL tears and meniscal tears. Of course, we also treat other problems such as hip pain, such as labral tears, to ankle sprains, and any other joint or tendon issue within the body.